Hello everybody, my name is Rory Gavey. And welcome to Batman Arkham Knight. I know I've been away for a while. And that's because I've recently moved up to secondary school, so haven't really had the time. This does have swearing, a little bit of swearing, and it is a little bit gory. So if you don't like that, look away. I'm just dancing to this music. Hello, Joker. You died in the last game. And goodbye, Joker. Yellow D. Yeah, boy. So, I hope you guys enjoy this video.
Is how it happened. This is how
the Batman died. And I do have subtitles on because if a game can have subtitles, you need to have subtitles if you're gonna record.
9 months ago, Joker was cremated.
I'll shut up now.
And burnt the evil bastard myself. And then we waited. Gotham braced itself for the inevitable power struggle, but it didn't come. Crime actually fell. Deep down, I knew war was coming. I was just waiting for someone to pull the trigger.
That game is quite an old. We're not old, but it's not a recent game. But the graphics are just like incredible. Like they're ace. The graphics in this. Right. Go, we're in a 1984 sort of cafe. Henry Adams missing.
No problem.
Thwayne.
Oh, thanks, honey. So, what'll it be? Your usual?
Okay.
Chicken salad.
Coffee.
No.
Yeah, there's like a 80s style diner.
Bacon waffles. With a side of bacon. Don't tell my wife.
Whatever you say, officer.
Don't tell my wife.
Oh, and if you want some more coffee, just shout.
Okay, okay.
Waffles with bacon on the side.
Oh. Hello, Puffin.
Hey, I'm sorry to interrupt your dinner, Officer Owens.
Oh.
There's a guy smoking over
actually,
there.
Actually, it dropped a GV. Thank you very
Wait
much.
Here. I'll have a word.
Some guy smoking? No smoking. Don't smoke, kids. Smoking bad for you. No one smoking on my watch. Hey. You.
Excuse me, sir.
Look at me when I'm talking to you. It's a Bambi. It's a big Bambi. Oh. Oh, you can see the blood. My head. Ow. Ow. Oh, no. Why reality shifting? Well, I hate it when people bend reality because it doesn't work. It doesn't make sense. Hello, person. Would you like a gun? No. Get off of me. Die. Eh. Let me through. Uh-oh. Please, sir. Ow. Well, he bit my faith off and my faith died. Chemical weapon.
This demonstration used just 5 ounces of my latest toxin.
Scarecrow. So it was Scarecrow fear toxin. If you basically watch any Batman film with Scarecrow in it, you'll know what that is. Okay, and the world's gone to panic. That's why I'm like, let me! I wanna go! They're barely fitting in.
Scarecrow's threat worked. Yesterday, there were 6.3 million people in Gotham City. Today, not so many.
Yeah. Oh, look, there's a diner. Oh. Hello.
The only people left on the streets are the sort that enjoy the chaos.
Oh, Penguin, Two-Face? Yeah, Two-Face.
Scum. Criminals.
Criminals.
And worse. Not enough good people left to stop them.
Except for me, the Batman. And I downloaded an add-on where I'm the 2008 Dark Knight film Batman, because that's my favorite, so,
it took just
yeah.
24 hours for us to lose control of the city.
24 hours? Hmm.
Tonight, Gotham's relying on one man to save us all.
It is me! The Batman! Look, there I am. Let the camera just pan over to me. There's me. Yeah, boy. If even the Dark Knight Batman in the cutscenes. Yes. Boy, I'm flying. And they said Batman can't fly. No, I'm just falling with style. Ow. That would hurt. I would not like to be nailed to a wall. Ha! Grapple. Oh look, it's Commissioner Gordon.
I'm just glad you made it out okay. Sorry,
wait,
I'm
flipping joking.
You still know how
I thought
to
I'd give
entrance.
Like a random officer.
Last bus crossed the city limits an hour ago. I'm just glad my little girl got out when she did. Now the real work begins.
Any lead on Scarecrow?
We were tracking an unknown military vehicle speeding through Chinatown.
An unknown military vehicle?
We've had all night, but they gave us the slip. With the evacuation, I just don't have the manpower left in the city.
If you find it,
the video is going
to
be.
I'll deal with it.
Do you really think
slightly longer than usual.
To detonate a chemical weapon in Gotham.
I won't let that happen, Jim. In case you need to reach me, it's going to be a long night.
All units, we've got a 1033 Inspector 2. Missing patrol car. Unit 247. Suspected officer down.
Hey, uh-oh. Batman. Every damn time.
I'm gone, boy.
Oracle, I need the location of Unit 247.
Already working on it. How's my dad doing?
Good.
He's holding up.
Somehow, he always does.
Look, Gary.
Okay.
Look at my eyes.
Through the squad car's location. Be careful. It's not looking good out there.
Yeah, it's okay. Oracle. To our first mission!
I heard Riddler's got something real special planned.
Yeah. Probably have, knowing Edward Nigma. Come on, open bad guy to fight.
Here he is.
Hello, boy! See how the combat is. Ooh, countering. Nice. Oh yeah. Remind me of the Spider-Man PS4 game. Probably this came out before that. Yeah, boy. Aw, I'm about to say I haven't got it yet. Oh! Boy! The combat in the game's amazing. Yes. Let's go, shall we?
No, please.
Glide kick, yes, please. Boy,
bring it.
Oh, yes. Goodbye. Oh, don't mess with the Batman.
You're safe.
Thanks, Batman. I thought they were gonna kill me.
Uh-oh. Look out! Yeah.
The city's overrun. We don't stand a chance.
Stay here. I'll send someone to pick you up.
What are you doing?
Evening
the odds. Read the subtitle before he even fed it. Ooh, what's this? Ooh, we're gliding. We're gonna hit the ground. What are you doing, Batman? Bat car! Oh, yeah. Look at that. I also got a skin on this back car as well. It should look better. It don't show in the cutscene, but I don't think.
That military vehicle.
A squad car has picked up the pursuit. I'm relaying its location now.
Thanks, Oracle. Oh, look at this boy.
Fall off your men.
Oh, what? Well, not sure. It'll be ready in there, I do, I guess.
I'm calling off the pursuit.
Oh, look at this. I'm coming, boy!
They just fired an RPG at us! Who the hell are these guys?
5-6, pull back now. That's a
no!
Let Batman deal with this.
He killed the officers! I'm gonna kill you! Ow! I'll kill you then! Stop it!
Don't worry, Jim. He's mine.
I'm terrible at driving in games. Any game. Grand Theft Auto, anything. Oh god. No, don't leave him. Miss me.
This is Guardian
1, tracking
suspect
from
Gotham North.
Die!
That takes care of the vehicle. I need to interrogate the driver and find out what he knows.
Hey. You. I'm gonna interrogate you. Who are you? Where are they?
Where's Scarecrow?
Go to hell.
No, you're gonna try and shoot a gun at Batman. Oh wait, no, that's not a gun. That's some injecting thing.
I got nothing to say to you, Batman.
I'll break your arm then.
Or I'll crush every bone in your body.
Okay, what he fed.
He's working out of a penthouse in Chinatown. I swear that's all I know.
Stop lying.
I'll break the other one.
Oh, what? Oh, I hate it when bone break, because it makes me like, oh. Just no.
Oracle, check the chemical analysis I've just uploaded.
Sure. Is this what I think it is?
Probably.
Scarecrow's new toxin. An uncontaminated sample.
If you get that, then yeah.
I'll prepare a full chemical breakdown on the back computer. What are you going to do?
Scarecrow's got a safe house nearby. I'm going to pay him a visit.
Let's hope this is the break we've been waiting for.
This is the place. I should check the penthouse on the top floor.
I'm already there. How lucky is that?
How long do we keep her in there? Until we get the order to gas her.
Do your worst. The boredom is killing.
Oh, poison ivy.
Woo!
high. You should really review your security.
Douche, douche, douche. Breaking their bones in every direction.
Something tells me this wasn't part of the plan.
Oosh. Oh, Ivy, better get the metal. Hello, Ivy. Oh.
Sir, Batman, he's here.
Were you expecting to find me, Batman?
Not really.
I'm afraid I must disappoint
you. Otherwise, the game would be over in this video.
Look at the chamber. I want you to know the fear that is coming.
Listen up, Bat Freak. We're walking out of here, nice and slow.
Okay.
Stupid, I'll blow her brains out.
Please don't. I need her for something, I guess.
Getting out of this cell.
Oh. Wait, isn't Ivy gonna be scared? Oh, he's scared. He's scared. Oh, he dead. He dead.
Nothing like a little natural immunity.
Oh, for she's immune. Well, you're out now. So what do I do with you?
What are you doing here?
Why did Scarecrow lock you up?
That's
no,
why.
Hello.
Not
Tell
really.
Me.
And what if I don't want to?
Then I'll break your nose.
Every plant in Gotham.
All that.
It started with the meeting.
What meeting?
Everyone was there. Penguin, Two-Face, Riddler. Even poor Harley.
Scarecrow
said he had a plan. That together we could take you out, and Gotham would be ours.
Over my dead body.
I believe that was the idea. I told him that I wasn't interested in his pathetic human games. And when I came to, I was locked up in that room. It's such
so
a
they betrayed you.
Vile talks.
Uh-oh. Oh, hey! I saved you!
Will he ever learn?
I don't know. Will I? Hello!
You're coming with me.
How do you do that?
What's wrong?
Oh! They got tanks now! They've got a rocket launcher enough!
Go, go, go! We've got the target, sir. He's cornered. Don't move!
Are you sure?
I won't. Oh, who's this guy? Oh, I didn't do that. That was a game. What do I do?
Sir, that tank they have backing them up is unmanned.
Good.
I thought this would be tough. All it took.
Oh, Batmobile. They're like. Is the Batmobile like a remote control or something? What? Oh, hello. Oh, that's.
60mm cannon operational.
60mm cannon. What the? Oh! Oh!
Riot suppressor engaged.
Riot suppressor? What?
Batman, I've spotted 6 more unmanned tanks moving to Chinatown.
Uh-oh.
Any second.
Okay, right. Oh, the dove. Nothing's happening. Oh. Way up! What did I do? Okay, right, I feel there's gonna be 120 billion dollar, I guess, if this is in like America. Dollar tank versus these little puny tanks. What, ow! I'm about to say what can go wrong. Where's the last one? Whoa. Yeah, boy. Oh, okay. Yeah. I'm pretty sure I just kill people, even though Batman don't kill.
The master of understatement as ever.
I don't know if that's a compliment or not. I'm gonna take it as a compliment.
I need to know where those tanks are coming from.
I'm tracking several transport helicopters moving into the city. There are more on the way.
Activate okay. the Batmobile weapon diagnostics. It's time to go to war.
Oh yay. War. War is not a good thing, but when it's in a game and you're playing as Batman, I guess it is. What is this? I can press X.
Weapon energy system diagnostic test online. Stage 1. Destroy targets to charge up weapon energy.
Is there like a barrier? Oh. Oh, wait, what? Why are you guys here? And why aren't you firing? Oh, there's like a training fort thing. Bye. Okay.
Charge the missile barrage to level 2 to destroy up to 4 targets at
once. Ooh, that'd be very handy. Wait, where are you at? Die. Say what? Die. Die. Die and die. And die. Anymore? You can respawn. I guess that makes sense. And die. And die.
Barrage level 2, ready. Stage 3. Taking damage depletes weapon energy. Charge up missile barrage to level 2 and destroy 4 active targets to complete diagnostic test.
So they're gonna attack me now. Whoa. Okay, so I can dodge by doing the toggle. The joystick and X. Oh yes. Oh yeah. Hello.
Missile barrage level 2 ready.
Die!
Diagnostic test complete.
Ow!
Simulation complete.
Yay. Okay. Yeah, I'm alright. I don't want to retour. Ooh, upgrade point. Into. Okay, I take just like a tree. The lift and go. Ooh! That'd be handy. Fear multi-takedown. What the hell is that? We use like. Scarecrow fear toxin or something. That wouldn't be that helpful because like bullets would be way more handy. I want that.
Batman, I'm seeing a transport deploying more tanks at Panassa Studios.
More tanks!
CPD to pull their men off the streets.
I'm heading there now.
No.
Come in, all units. This is Commissioner Gordon.
We have numerous hostile
tanks deployed across the city. Gotham is under attack.
Hey,
I want everyone off the streets and back to GCPD. We're not equipped to deal with.
I'm so bad
at
driving.
Thank God there's someone who.
Whoa, there's a bunch of them. Oh, that is so handy. Die. Ow, I went right into that one. How did that miss? Yeah, boy! V-Batman!
Jim, tell your men they can resume their patrols. The tanks have been dealt with.
Thank God. Let's hope they were the last.
Don't count on
them. Yeah, but say.
Chamber prepped for the GCPD lockup.
I wouldn't think so. Ooh. Wait, what was the point of me getting over if I'm just gonna put her in prison? Well, I guess it's better than her getting shot. I'm trying not to be a really bad driver.
Good to have you here, Batman. Bring her down to the lockup on the lower level.
Yeah, I'm gonna draw your plate while I enter. And oh, I thought I'd like jump out.
Any progress with the fear toxin analysis?
It's gonna take a little while longer. Drop by the clock tower when you're ready, and I'll show you what I've got so far.
Okay.
Who taught you to drive?
Myself. I killed many people, but I eventually learned. Oh, I got Ivy.
Scarecrow's gonna break you, Batman.
Honestly, why do you even bother with these meat sacks?
Civil unrest? There's a war on the streets. We don't have the manpower or the equipment.
Well, look who it is.
Hello.
Well, that's one less thing to worry about.
Is the isolation chamber ready?
Glad you're putting it to good use.
Oh, good. Another cell.
Yay. A lovely new home for you to stay in.
You feel safer now that I'm all locked up?
No, not really. Right. I am going to end this video here. Because that's all I have time for in today's episode. So, thank you guys so much for watching. And I will see you in the next episode. Bye!